Chemotherapy, or chemo, is the use of drugs to kill cancer cells. Where surgery and radiation can remove or kill cancer in a specific part of the body, chemotherapy affects the entire body, not just where a cancer started, so it can kill cancer cells that may have spread or metastasized. Cancer cells grow quickly. One cell divides to produce two cells that produce four cells, then eight cells, 16, and so on to form a tumor. Chemotherapy drugs treat cancer by killing cells that are in the process of dividing. But these drugs can also impact healthy cells that are dividing, like hair cells. That's why people on chemo may temporarily lose their hair. Chemotherapy is often given with other drugs and treatments. In fact, sometimes two or more chemo drugs are used together. Learn more at standuptocancer.org/clinicaltrials. You and your doctor are a team in your care. This video is for informational purposes only and is not intended to be a substitute for medical advice. Talk with your doctor to decide the right course of treatment for you.